Hi followers, it's time to Dish with D. Today it's a Dollar Tree haul. You guys love my Dollar Tree hauls, and I can't say as I blame you because I love my Dollar Tree hauls. Who likes getting this stuff for a dollar? Raise your hand. Me. Alright, I went to two different Dollar Trees. None of them were around me. So if you know where I live, wasn't around me. So this was over in Pennsylvania, actually. I was there for two different Dollar Trees. Let me show you what I got. I got another LA Color setting spray. Because why? Because it works and it's a buck. And I use this more for when I'm going out for the town to look good. So I got that, and I got these little containers with lids. Like for if I'm ever taking stuff out, like if I'm at work or going somewhere where I don't have to worry about bringing it back. But sometimes I'll bring it back and wash them because they're really pretty durable. But in case you don't ever have to, you don't worry, you only paid a buck for it. Got this cute little angel. She says angel because I belong to a group called the Angels. And it says a weird, oh, is this a tag? Oh, I thought it was cracked. Oh, there it is. Isn't that cute? For my group. So it'll be my giveaway. So if you're part of my Angels group, this is a giveaway coming up for the next meeting. How cute. And it cost me what? A dollar. Alrighty, let's go to the next. I got a couple little cute little baskets. Look at that. Cute, they have, oh, I don't know that these are taped down, but there's two little handles, two little baskets. You got two for a dollar, makes them 50 cents each. Good to store stuff. I'm trying to organize. Lord help me, I'm trying to organize. I'm what you call a work in progress, but we all know that. I got another one of these. I should have two of them. The under eye rollers. Why? Because they actually work. A few things at Dollar Tree work, and this is one of them. Silk Skin Nutrition's gets rid of age-defying dark circles and puffiness serum. You just roll it. Tell you, don't my eyes look great? But for a buck, I don't know. Sometimes you gotta get this up because you don't ever find it again. And I got this for under my eyes. Look, it's called Cucumber Aloe and Collagen Face Mask with like cucumber, like little cucumber thingies. Because who doesn't need a good face mask? I have to say the Dollar Tree face masks are pretty gosh darn good for a buck. I recommend that. And for my son, I got him margarita socks. Look, salt, lime, and a shot of tequila. Took a tequila shot. I mean, aren't they adorable? I bet my husband's going to want these. Aren't they cute? He likes to wear funky socks, but for a buck, I look like a rock star. And this was a find. I got this for my husband because he likes to have a glass of wine. Look, it says, time to unwind. And the time is a corkscrew. So it could be a wine glass, could be a, I don't know, a little booze glass or whatever. Isn't it adorable? Look at that. Shut up, Dollar Tree. A dollar for this cute. They had graduation ones. They had taller wine glasses for girls. It said like, I can't remember. I should have taken pictures. But for a buck, I'm all there. I'm so all there. And I got this really cool basket. Look at that. Size of my head. Actually, my head isn't that big. Look at that. Look at that. They have really good storage stuff. I'm trying to organize my life. Yes, and here are my finds. Now don't get jealous when you see these. Look at the scarves. I mean, isn't that cute? I got three of them. Because why? Because they were a dollar each. But I have a plan for these, and I will show you as soon as I show you all of them. That was one. This one was another. Look at that. I mean, come on. And this is the third, and I'll show you what I did with it. You're going to be like, oh my God, Denise, that was, I put it on my bag. My new bag, by the way, my Simply Vera bag. Now look how cute that looks. Oh my God. Yes. Yes, Dollar Tree. You just made my bag look really cute. And I could switch out any of the scarves if I wanted. I mean, shut up. Look how cute that is for a buck. Yeah. I'm all there in a bag of chips. Just saying. That, I think, is everything. I don't think I missed anything. So that was my haul for today. I hope you liked it. If you love this video, give it a thumbs up. If you don't like it, then give it a thumbs down because I personally don't care if you don't like it because I liked it. And it's all about me. Subscribe, leave me a message. And just for the record, you do not cook salami. Must I address this? And if I see any more salami, you know what's going to happen. And you do not cook salami. You just eat salami. There, I said it. I'm not going to say it again. So take care, followers. Hit the subscribe, hit the thumbs up, And I'll see you next time for another DT haul. I have another haul coming up. Just wait and see what's from there.